Hasegawa. Japan capital is Tokyo. So my name is Washington. And I'm a musician. So I cannot talk Ganagaye.
Sunaye.
Make your fun, kiss your car, which is so chita koi. Make your kiss your which is so chita koi. Sare aina meroks sare aina koi oruke. I learned from Indian friends this song. So this song is very similar Japanese old song. 150 years back, or more, 200 years back, we had the blues. You like this song? But it's very difficult song. So maybe many Japanese cannot sing it now. Because no reason, just feeling and improvisation, like your country, Durba. So, but I'm a 16th generation of Tokyo downtown. So, my tradition teach me. So. Of course, no good singing, but I can sing. You like this one?
Yes.
Only Shanti Devi sing. Shanti Devi, Kari PJ. So, with Shamisen, this is Shamisen coming from India. People say. Yes. So in Japan, like Mithila Paintings, there are one lake is there. Beautiful lake. Now, 1 meter small. My house, museum also 1 meter small. So, if 2 meter small, museum will come. So, I must run away to the museum. So, but only short time, I cannot take off snow. If you are young artist, please come to Japan with me. On the roof, take off snow. So, I will sing it. This lake, one boat is there. We call it Bettensama or Benzaiden. So Japanese shrine. So this lady goddess using the shamisen. But this god shrine, we must make water area. Most famous is Enoshima Island. This god is there. So, but we don't know long years why this Bente-sama we must make beside water. So now we understand this god is the Saraswati god original. So Saraswati river is there, then the goddess coming. For that reason, this god coming through China to Japan. So this god, we don't know, but we must make site, water, river, something like that. So maybe this song also very similar, like Gaza. Okay. Titong, tong, tong, shop.
Why blue?
because of Muji. I thought Shiva got also 2 days moon, always here. So such a beautiful moon always, so then the Shiva got also blue face. So my face, I must look it more than more. Like that, but I never see over rain, over moon. Of course, sometimes I'm rain, but such a Madhubani village people, village lady, love to play golf. Even if rain is coming, it was true life, because every time moon is somewhere. But we are too much forgetting, especially modernized country, more forgetting. So I got so much things. I was teached by Kudavari, by Karpoori-san, and at that time, Mahasweta Devi-san. Not only like that, like a Ramayana story, so many things I could get, so many influence. So maybe my lecture, I will explain. Thank you very much.
टोकियो हासेगावा, ये भारतीय संस्कृति से बहुत ज्यादा प्रभावित हैं। अगर इनके बारे में मैं कहूं, तो एक चीज जो हम सब जानते हैं कि उन्होंने म्यूजियम का निर्माण किया जापान में, जो मिथिला पेंटिंग यानी मधुबनी चित्रकला पर आधारित है। साथ ही साथ इन्होंने उस म्यूजियम को ऐसी जगह बनाया जहाँ पे प्रकृति पूरी तरह विराजमान थी, ये कह सकते हैं कि प्रकृति की गोद है। ये खुद तो एक बहुत अच्छे म्यूजिशियन है, तो ये खुद को प्रकृति से बहुत ज्यादा कनेक्टेड महसूस करते हैं। और भारतीय परंपरा को लेकर इन्होंने बहुत सारी बातें कही, बहुत ज्यादा प्रभावित है, और उस बात पे उस चीज से ये बहुत ज्यादा इंप्रेस थे, प्रभावित थे। जब महिलाएं मधुबनी चित्रकला किया करती थी, तो साथ ही साथ जो वहाँ की जो गायन है, मिथिला की जो गायन परंपरा है, वो मिथिला के गीत गाया करती थी, राम सीता के विवाह के गीत या बेटी के विदाई के गीत, ऐसे बहुत सारे सोहर हो गए या बहुत सारे जो गीत थे वो गाया करते थे। तो उस गीत ने इन्हें बहुत ज्यादा प्रभावित किया, और ऐसी बहुत सारी बातचीत जो महिलाएं किया करती थी मिथिला पेंटिंग बनाने के दौरान, उससे ये बहुत ज्यादा प्रभावित हुए। और ये चाहते हैं कि बहुत सारे आर्टिस्ट भारत से जापान जाए और लोगों को बताएं कि भारत की ये जो चित्रकला है, ये ऐसी चित्रकला है जो अपने आप में हर एक चित्रकला एक कहानी बयां करती है।